Please rise.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That was the sights and sounds of our Geneva teachers hitting the stage for their school opening day celebration.
Hello, Geneva. I'm Quinn Kennedy, and welcome back to school, everyone.
And I'm Riley Burbank. It's great to be back on the air.
Our district's new superintendent, Dr. Andy Barrett, has chosen a theme for the year, and it's Don't Stop Believing.
That's right. He wants to remind us not to stop believing in Geneva, its teachers, and its students.
And every day, you'll be reminded not to stop believing in us,
because GTV News starts right now.
Here are your morning announcements for Tuesday, August 22nd, 2023.
We're kicking off the first full week of the school year, but there were a lot of friendly faces greeting us as we came back through the doors of Geneva last week.
This welcome back greeting is a time-honored tradition, and we'd like to say thank you to all the faculty who showed up and made it fun.
Speaking of traditions, there was a huge turnout for this year's Corn Boil.
Here's my quick review of all the fun events that took place.
Geneva High School kicked off the school year with the annual Corn Boil. The corn-eating contest started the night with the girls and an incredible performance from freshman Baron Patterson. She devoured the rest of the competition, coming in with a very impressive first place. As for the guys, sophomore Ryan Danielski won in a hotly contested match. Next up was the band, who joined the cheer team to play the Geneva fight song. From there, the high school fall athletes were welcomed onto the field. Ending the night, the JV dance team, varsity dance team, and cheer team put on three amazing performances.
Be sure to check out Geneva's 8-18 page and tune to Sports Hill for the latest on all of our Geneva sporting events.
And get ready, Geneva Homecoming Week is right around the corner.
That's right, Homecoming Week is the week of September 10th through the 16th, and this year's theme is...
Mamma mia, now I really know, my, I should not have let you go.
Guest passes for the dance on Saturday, September 16th are now available in the GHS website or in the Dean's office. They are due on Wednesday, September 13th.
Save the date of September 8th and come to school in your most spirited Geneva Viking outfit, and you can win a $25 gift card. Faculty and staff will be choosing their favorite Valiant Vike from each class.
Homecoming and Powder Puff shirts are on sale until August 27th. Please check your email, the school website, or posters around the school to order yours. Purchasing a shirt is the only way to enter in the lottery to participate in the Powder Puff game this year, so do not miss your chance.
All the homecoming and many other school events are organized by the Student Council.
If you want to make a difference and get involved at GHS, please consider joining Student Council.
Meetings are open to all and take place every Tuesday morning at 7 a.m. in HH232.
And there are a lot of clubs that will begin meeting this week. GTV Club is meeting today right after school in the GTV Studio EE189 by the Mac Olson doors. Everyone is welcome to attend and see what it takes to put these shows on air every day.
National Art Honor Society is meeting Thursday on August 31st in D160. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Fahmy.
If you love to crochet and knit, this club is for you. Geneva has a new club this year called Fiber Arts Club. The meetings will be on Tuesdays in the library from 2:50 to 4 p.m. Beginners are welcome to join.
And if you are interested in business or marketing, DECA Club is for you. They met today before school in EE170 and will meet again tomorrow, August 23rd, after school in EE171.
The GHS Theater Program is having an informational meeting this Thursday, August 24th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Parents and students are welcome to reveal what's behind the curtains this semester.
Now for a look at today's weather, it's going to be a hot one. You can expect a high of 89 degrees and a low of 73 degrees.
And taking a look ahead at tomorrow's weather, it's another hot summer day with a high of 95 degrees and a low of 77 degrees.
And here's three to know before we go.
For any baseball or basketball players, there is an informational meeting on Friday at 7:15 in the community room.
SAD Club or Students Against Destructive Decisions will be meeting next Tuesday after school in room EE191.
The activities fair is Thursday, August 31st during PLC. This is a fair where all sorts of extracurriculars will show off their club or sport.
That is all we have for you today, Geneva. I'm Riley Burbank.
And I'm Quinn Kennedy. Have a terrific Tuesday, Geneva.